The Saturn V, a triumph of engineering, a monument to a nation's resolve. But for all its power, the launch vehicle that carried a man to the moon was a calculated risk. To mitigate that risk, every critical component had to be tested to its absolute limit. Before the first Saturn V ever left the pad at Complex 39, its first stage had to be unleashed at a place few have ever heard of. Test Stand 4670. Find out the story of the forgotten giant that made Apollo possible. Watch the full video now.